But one thing that Poilievre does have a problem with is Toronto voters. I was speaking to a Conservative about their polling the other day, and he said if an election were held now in Toronto, the Liberals would win all 25 seats. Now, that's problematic given that a year ago, Doug Ford's Progressive Conservatives won 12 seats in Toronto, the same ridings.